Greetings. Let's see what's new in FL Studio 12.2. There's 26 new vectorial interfaces for your old favourites, including, yes, we're going to look at them all. I am paid by the minute to make these videos. Soft Clipper. XY Controller. Fruity Wave Shaper, and to make editing the envelope easier, you can now click and drag the edge of the plugin to resize it. No more peering into a tiny UI to tweak the shape. Okay, Multiband Compressor. Fruity Slicer. Stereo Enhancer. Pan-O-Matic. Fruity Vocoder. Try it on percussion, you may be surprised. Stereo Shaper. Parametric EQ. Fast Distortion. Delay Bank. New are the Enable Delay unit switches above the tabs. Select tabs for editing. To solo a unit, right-click the Activate switches above the tabs. The tab number changes to show what's in solo. Fruity Squeeze. Delay 2. Plucked. Big Clock. And I mean big. Flanges. Boo Bass. Drum Synth Live. Every key on the piano roll can play a different synthesized drum, lest we forget. A great plugin. EQO. This can also be expanded. Great for touch control. DX10, FL Keys, Fruity LSD, useful for accessing sounds in a sound card, ancient but cool tech. Granulizer, another vastly underused plugin. DB Meter, also resizable. Fruit Kick, Beat Map, and last for now, Sound Font Player. Wow. But, yes, we know, don't worry. Fruity Limiter just missed out on this round. Maximus, Citrus, Grossbeat, and all the other plugins are on the list for the next or future updates. Okay, next up we have 1,650 fresh one-shot percussion samples from Mode Audio. You can never have enough samples, it seems, and we agree. Look under Packs, Drums, Mode Audio to preview them. We have Claps. Cymbals, Foley, hi-hats, we know you like them, so there's quite a few, kicks, even more popular, so we've added 349 in the folder, percussion, rim shots, special effects, snares, quite a few in here too, and finally, toms. Great stuff. A new interface change is the separate colour and icon menus. Before, they were integrated into this single control. Now you can access either directly wherever there's a recolor or icon option. And in the background, you've been listening to Tevlo, winner of the FL Studio Demo Song Contest featuring Vela. All the demo songs were made using stock FL Studio plugins. We've included second place, Ziki, with All the Same. third, Lochan with Grayscale. And a handful of runner-up projects. Typing keyboard to piano. We've added 15 new scale presets. As usual, you can play instruments from your typing keyboard. Right-click the switch to choose another scale, such as blues. And instantly I'm 50% cooler. Or perhaps, I'm turning Japanese. Finally for now, we've added Flak support. Flak, or free lossless audio codec, is similar to WAV format in that it retains all audio information in the encoded waveform. However, Flak reduces the file size between 20 to 30% compared to the equivalent WAV file, all while retaining a bit-perfect copy of the original data. The compression level slider only affects the file size slightly and doesn't make any difference to the quality. Remember, lossless means lossless. Cool? Possibly. Check the whatsnew.rtf document in the FL Studio 12 install folder to see the long list of bug fixes and any other changes I've missed. And best, this is all part of lifetime free updates for our customers. Enjoy. I'm stuck on the side of the boat I rode. I've forgotten too far while still afloat. Should have been more careful with the boat I chose. Got chills from the water and the waiting. Lazy or recovering. Total apathy, I need time to think. It's a miracle I still got strength to be. Fighting a line is so gray. Fighting a line is so gray. Fighting a line is so great.